India's most wanted bakra. Yes, seriously, a goat was arrested yesterday, and believe it or not, it was a charge as serious as entering a senior bureaucrat's garden in Chhattisgarh. This criminal goat has now been let off on bail along with its owner. The complaint was lodged by the district magistrate Hemant Rathre's gardener. Among the goat's criminal activities, as listed by the police, are grazing and eating plants. When we questioned the chief minister, he naturally had nothing to say.
चलिए मैं देखता हूँ क्या हुआ, मेरी जानकारी नहीं।
चलिए, थैंक यू।